Blast, the bitch that gives me like, I think she gives me like Reflect, Light Screen, and something else. I've got to give her one of each. Before we do that, though, I'm going to go ahead and pop some lemonades in. We now bring you to the Lemonade Hour, an hour of me pressing down on these buttons, grabbing lemonades. And I'll do this off screen. Fuck. Alright. What? Do you not want the... I have things for you. Take them. You dirty whore. Alright, whatever. I'll buy some more lemonades then. Maybe buy the fresh water and the soda pop for nothing. Alright, we'll keep going until we get to like 1200. I just want a good amount. I'm definitely gonna come back up. Oh, I got a bonus. Definitely gonna come back up here and spend a whole lot more money. 80 HP for 350, it's a fucking steal. I got another bonus. Oh man, we got two bonuses. Right, one more and we'll be good for now. Okay, how much did we end up getting? 21, that's good enough for now. Okay, we have some shit to sell. Actually, hold on. I'm gonna buy some X items for the future, because Lord knows if I'll need them or not. X items could come in handy down the line. It's about like 5 of each. Not all of them. I don't even think I should have bought... let's not buy X. Let's buy a couple X speeds. Like 3. Buy a few X specials. Not gonna buy X accuracy or guards. Actually, should we buy guard spec? No, let's not buy any of those. Okay, I just bought a few of those just in case we need them for like a future battle. In case we need like a stat booster. Those are just precautionaries, I guess. Is our team healed? Yes, they are. Okay, well, I guess it's time to go fight Erica. Oh, boy. I wonder if we're even good enough. I just mean, like, at the level that we should be. Her Vileplume is probably going to be around 30-ish. I would expect it to be at least level 30. We only accept girls in our gym. Well, damn, that's fucking sexist, I think. Shouldn't be saying that. 28 Bellsprout. Okay, then. Still a little worried. I think I'm gonna end up giving Hawkeye the EVLite. So I'm still a little worried about Hawkeye's defenses. I think this thing's gonna poison powder me, and it missed. What a loser. I wish I knew like a fire type attack on stupid. Okay, I'm paralyzed now. Fantastic. Acid. Give the Eviolite to Hawkeye just for the extra defense. Where the hell is it at? There it is. Fighting type moves? I have no fighting type moves. Wait, did I take it? Oh no, he doesn't have it. Leo has the fucking Eviolite. Caesar had the goddamn big root. Well, let's say. So you take the Eviolite. Guess I'll give your big group back, even though I'm pretty sure it doesn't do anything. Anything else? Doesn't look like it. I think I'll use a rare candy on Hawkeye after I evolve it one more level. I'm pretty sure it's getting close to 30, so once it hits 30, we'll use the rare candy. also need to use a paralyze heal on you. I was gonna switch Dingo and Stupid spots so it's easier to get to him if I need to get to him. Alright, come at me. Do you think you're ready? No, I'm ready. Scratch that, I don't think I'm ready. She has four Pokemon, good lord, lady. How many Pokemon do you need? No. God damn. How do you do these types of things to me, Oddish? Poor Claw. Please, for the love of God, learn a good move. God damn it, Hawkeye. Is his fucking moveset really this fucking bad? Like, level 30 knows Quick Attack, Gust, Feather Dance, Sand Attack. I want at least Aerial Ace or Wing Attack. Like, come on, fucking Zubat learns Wing Attack like it's 16 or some shit like that. You're level 30 and you haven't learned any flying type attack? What kind of nonsense is this, dude? Demand a recount. Health is a little low. My health is a little low. Good God, man. That's what I get for not paying attention to my fucking screen. Jesus, I almost let a bad thing happen. Knock off. Finish it. Last but not least, another Oddish. Lucky Chant, protects him with crits. Okay, it's not like I'm gonna be able to hit you anyways. Ugh. I know we have our specials lowered a bit. Are you fucking kidding me right now? I gotta heal. This match could have been over by now if I actually hit one of those other two gusts, but no. I decide that I have to be paralyzed and can't move. Now this Oddish is getting health back. God damn it, Oddish. Stop what you're doing. Okay, hit him one more time. And we're good. Don't you fuck this up, Hawkeye. Thank you. Thank you very much. Good job not fucking that up. Buy some more paralyze heal and antidotes. Actually, do they sell full heals here? I don't feel like going back right now. Yeah, maybe we should. Just to see if they have full heals. If not, I just need to get more paralyze and antidotes. They should sell full heals though here, right? Pretty sure. Like, I think I'm like a 78.35% sure they sell full heals. Am I correct on that notion? I am correct. Give me those. Now that we have full heals, we have no need for the other items. Let's go on a selling spree. I clicked the wrong button. Let's go on a selling spree. Sell that. I know I'm not getting much cash for selling these, but I just really want to empty out my bag a bit. Instead of carrying five different healing items, just carry one. I have a bunch of stuff to sell, like I have a Pupa up. I think I have a Nugget in here. I do have a Nugget. There we go. With that money, we'll buy some full heals. some, I mean 9. That should last us for a good while. 15 full heals. Take it. Okay. Back to the gym. Is my Pokemon healed? It is. God, I really hope Pidgeotto evolves at 32. It might be, it's either 32, 34, or 36. I hope it's 32. Do I have any good TMs to teach? I doubt it. Rock Slide, Dazzling Gleam, Shadow Punch, Calm Mind, Bulk Up, Pheno Shock, Frustration. Yeah, nothing for my Pidgeotto. My Pokemon are beautiful. I don't fucking care what your Pokemon are. It's a fucking bunch of eggs. One of them's fucking cracked. Actually, most of them are cracked. One in the back's really cracked, though. This thing's level 30. It's gonna murder me, isn't it? Or not. Or I'm gonna murder it. Jesus, I got a critical hit on that. No. Now they're scrambled. Two Pokemon. Bulbasaur! Oh my god, this bitch is a starter. Oh! Okay then. How the fuck? This motherfucker knows Sludge Bomb at 28. Damn, Bulbasaur. Not expecting that. Really, I'm not gonna be able to expect a fucking move either. Damn it. Stupid, get out here. Show this Ivysaur who's the man. Show him why it's you. Dragon Rage. Bitch, I said Dragon Rage. Yes. The work. That was fun. That was most certainly not fun. Sludge Bulbasaur, no fucking Sludge Bomb. Good god. Oh, those full heals are about to come in handy. I'm gonna use that rare candy real quick. Get you to 32. You gonna evolve for me? Agility. You're gonna learn agility. Not a flying type attack like a normal bird. No, you're gonna learn fucking agility. End me. Fucking end me right now. I don't deserve to live anymore. My fucking Pidgeotto wants to learn agility. Fucking kill me, dude. This is not what the doctor ordered. The doctor did not order agility. Okay, you're such a fucking disappointment. Such a fucking disappointment. And you can't even kill an Oddish. That is wonderful. You're level 32, and you can't even kill an Oddish. My life is a lie. And you have a Gloom. That's depressing. No, don't go to sleep. Damn it, you went to sleep. Wake up, Hawkeye. Don't have time for this. I did not give you permission to nap in the field. Okay, I hit my mic with my fucking water bottle. God damn it. Oh, now you're trying to poison me. Fan-fucking-tastic, Gloom. You're such a dick. And I wake up and the first thing I get is poisoned, really? How could you? How could you fucking poison me? God damn it. Very, very mean. Okay, two more trainers, then we have Erica. You ain't ready for Erica. This bitch has 5 Pokemon. Okay, then. Sure, why not have 5 fucking Pokemon? a guest spree. So I don't waste my gusts. Let's go ahead and quick attack it. Down a Malern wing attack. Bellsprout. Then Bellsprout. Why are you doing this to me? Why are you hurting my feelings? Beepin' Bell. That's terrifying. Look at its face. It has the face of a murderer, dude. This thing knows it wants to murder me. Beepin' Bell down. 33. Wing attack? Of course not. Why would I learn that? I'm gonna back up off Ivysaur. That thing scares me. That Ivysaur is scary looking. Now use Sweet Scent. I'm a loser. Yeah, wow. This thing's just fucking Sweet Scenting. I'm a loser. Could have taken that with fucking Hawkeye. I was scared it had like Sludge Bomb or some shit like that. Gloom! Go get him, Hawkeye. Also, please evolve at 34. If I can even get to 34 before Erica, we have one more trainer after this Gloom. Are you fucking kidding me? You're gonna put me to sleep again. This is not what I signed up for. When I decided to record, I was not told I was gonna be put to sleep by a Gloom multiple times. Come on, Hawkeye, wake up. It's time to wake up. And murder this Gloom, please. It's gonna get its health back if you don't wake up, Hawkeye. It's making things difficult for me and you. God damn it. You're making things difficult for me and you. It's literally almost back to full health. Thank you. One more. Don't use Sleep Powder. Okay, we should be good. That doesn't kill. It didn't kill. Okay, at least it didn't sleep powder me. And it missed. Good job. Good fucking job. I'm clapping in my head. Good job. I would like to get... I'm gonna go heal at the Pokemon Center. But I would like to get to 34, because I believe... It's either 34 or 36 that we get a Pidgeot. I would like it to be 34. We have one more trainer to fight. I'm hoping we can get enough XP for another level. Swear to Bob, if we don't, I'm gonna go grind in the grass for XP. So I'm gonna get to 34 and hope that that's when Pidgeotto evolves into Pidgeot. If it doesn't, then goddammit, my life is a lie. This way. One trainer, then it's Erica, our fifth gym leader that we're gonna beat. Come at me, you whore. Your Poke- Oh my god, this bitch is asking for a fight. She called my Pokemon ugly. How dare you? You better treat my Pokemon with some goddamn fucking respect. Please have a Weepin' Bell after this Bellsprout, please. And you're gonna poison me. And you're gonna miss, cause you are a fucking loser, Weepin' or Bellsprout. Get the fuck out of here. Please be a Weepin' Bell. It's another fucking Bellsprout. Why do you have to have two fucking Bellsprout? Are you shitting me right now, dude? I'm going to the wild grass, and I'm gonna go get this Hawkeye to 34. I'm doing it. I'm not fighting Erica with a 33 Pidgeotto. I'd rather be a 34 Pidgeotto or a 34 Pidgeot. I'm going to get him to 34. God damn it. Go into the grass. This side might have a Primeape, which we can easily take out. The fuck is the- God, let me through, shit. This side over here should have Primeape. Come on. Yeah, There's nothing but Primeape in this grass, and this seems like a great spot to train. Grind my Pokemon, there's nothing but Primeape here. Seems like a great spot. How much XP does Primeape give? 500, no, that's not bad. Evolve? Okay, it's not evolving at 35. I guess it's 36. Whatever. I just wanted to make sure that it didn't. Okay.